Okay, salut, comrades, and welcome back to Let's Play Team Hospital. I'm your host, Vadim, and we're going on with this Let's Play Team Hospital. Since we last... So there is a loss of micromanagement. Let's see, so we finally need to have surgeons. Build cardiogram. We will do that right away. Okay. And actually, we have a lot of doctors, and they are unhappy. Actually, see if you want to do this micromanagement, you can not raise salaries to your doctors. Yeah, not to click this one when they aren't hitting, but to give them always constantly pay individual bonus. It will keep them happy. Actually, it will save you lots of money if you will choose this way. Because for every doctor, it costs only a small portion of its paycheck of his salary. But the thing is, you will need to do this always. So, for instance, you can pay individual bonus, and it will be enough for a couple of months, 2, 3, 4 months, or you can raise salary, and it will not make him happy forever. So he will be unhappy too, but for a while he will be happy. So the thing is, it will save you. Just paying bonuses will save your money, but it's you will need to constantly check it out. Actually, surgery patients, they are most expensive ones, but you'll need to... The operation room requires 2 surgeons, so you'll need to constantly check their situation. Uncommon cold. What is our best nurse? Here they are. hope my nurse will not kill him. So let's put our... No. Come on. Sir. You're my best nurse. Yeah, once again, as I told you, you need to constantly check the situation with the happiness of your doctors. If you will not, they will automatically rage demand the increase in their salary, and if you will not do this, they will just quit. Yeah, so it's not very good. And their demand is far higher than initially what you need to do to get them calm. So if they will not ask you for 10%, they will ask you for 20%, 30%, 100%, a lot more. Okay, consultant surgeon. Actually, the one that I cannot fire is surgeon one. Once. Two surgeons, because yeah, I need them a lot. So yeah, I've treated all of my... And I need to... I think I need another nurse, but I don't know if I have a decent one. No diagnosis. Not a bad situation. I need actually, you know what? I need you in a research team. I need diagnostic equipment very much. Because the cast remover, like the fracture clinic, is one. Treats diseases that are very hard to diagnose. Yeah. So I need another. I need scanner to research this this disease. And actually, I have a lack of doctors. Finally, I can build scanner room, but I don't think I have enough money for this. Oh no, okay. Scanner room, let it be here.
Doctor required in X-ray.
as I said, constantly do this. So the theater. And I have no place for the radiator. By the way, another. Okay, you're a decent nurse, actually. I will hire you. But my mind situation is terrible, actually. Five, okay, I know what I need. Receptionist, five receptionists. Okay, I think I have too much the queue of my GP office. I will need another one, and I don't have enough money for it. Okay, I really need to do something with money. Okay, two surgeons. That's me, you two. Once again. Yeah, constantly. It's actually paying salary, higher salary is sometimes better. But my situation, it's not that great. It needs to be done. Six people with transfers. It's actually a very good. Start paying out my loans. That's actually I have too much troubles with that. Doctor, towards No, actually, transparency isn't that great of a deal. Actually, it's very good to listen for an announcement, so you could, for in a second, for instance, take a nurse from here to the ward, and it will save you much time and money. My pharmacy is loaded with patients. For some reason. You can see, by the way, how quickly video games decreases the tiredness pretty fast, much faster than coach, so you have to have a lot of them. Okay, one more happiness, and I didn't have any time to do that. So let's see. So as you see here, I have a 150% raise per second. It's because he did it in time. Like seconds before I managed to do this increase. By the way, receptions never tire, so... Two here, zero here. Actually, it's time for my doctor's became comfort. Consultants. it's really time. Yeah, fine. Another one became consultant.
Doctor, attend immediately in cardio, please. Doctor needed in slap tongue clinic. Doctor required in general diagnosis. Doctor, attend in the scanner room, please.
Another doctor became consultant. And another one. So yeah, as you see, all of my doctors became consultants. Almost all, except a surgeon. I don't even know if I should get him as highest consultant. I think he's fine. So let's just put out all of our guys to work. As you see, the half of them just wandering around and do nothing. I think I will fire on the most expensive consultant. And by the way, no, they do not demand that much. Do you think I will do? I will get all my research consultant back to the lab. Yeah, here we go. So all three of them will work. So let's see what our victory condition. So only 66 guys cured. Not that great, actually, up to this point. Actually, I don't think I need to build something else. Anyway, let's check out. Yeah, toilet, the visitor count, zero. So, yeah, up till this moment, it's a useless cabinet, actually. And the only thing that I should look for from this moment is the happiness of my doctors. New diseases, sleeping pills. Fractured bones, yeah, finally. And just for fun, let's build some plants here and there.
Doctor required in GP's office.
Six people voted. Yeah, we can deal with that. And let's hire some great guy. We will do only a
household.
Watering plants. actually this cabinet has no points no more, but I just have nothing to build there. I can do something like the third GP office, or I don't know, or another pharmacy, but it's not needed that much yet. Oh yeah, I already played all loans, so it's nothing special. Okay, they've warned us about earthquake, but I haven't seen any yet. But just in case, I'll upgrade my equipment. Like, not all of it, but some of it. Just in case. Like up till this morning, like from now and further, I think my hospital works pretty fine without my intervention. And my intervention needed only for my doctors not to quit, like by paying bonus to them. So let's see, we have already cured 100 patients. Yeah, good. Actually, if it wasn't for bonuses, I would just put the fifth at the maximum speed and just wait for a victory screen. But man, those bonuses just keep me from doing that. Nurse? What the fuck? Yeah, they, for some reason they are hated too, maybe too much work or something like that. And actually one of my handymen quit, I don't know, maybe died. So let's see our victim conditions. We need to cure 20 more patients and okay, I don't know why my patients are freezing. You know what? Teach him.
Thank you.
so we'll see this guy's progress. Actually, I will increase his salary because he's very important. Let's see, look at 50 more. I don't know what. Actually, I don't even remember what the specialization path is. Okay. So there is patients in surgery. Oh yeah, I nearly forgot about this one. It actually could happen very badly when if I would forgot about this emergency, like time ran out and yeah, very bad to death on my hands. So the only thing is treated patients right now for me, so money isn't a problem. Let's just raise salaries, since money isn't a problem. But you will see, it will not solve everything. It'll just delay. Yeah, so finally our second guy became consultant, second surgeon. And I do this just for a script, yeah, so doctors would remember where to go back to after they will rest. And as you see, it didn't like raising salaries, didn't completely solve the problem. Okay, my other guys started to be unhappy for some reason. Let's see. So the warmth level is pretty fine. Actually, I think the thing is to have radiators on the entrance of the clinic, so they would be warm immediately. And here you will see no problems. What are we doing here? Scanner was used 29 times. And let's see. The most required cabinet so far. Not so far, let's see. We have visitor count 30. Here visitor count 92. 157, yeah. Very interesting. And scanner only 80. maybe an X-ray. So the scanner is so far the best. Our main cabinet. And so MRT, yeah. So Dr. House, I think, use it not in, I don't even remember the word. Not in waste. Okay, let's see. Where did you? As you see, your hospital must be worth. Okay, so I have problems with the cost of my hospital, so I think I will remove this cabinet, and because the scanner is the most is the best. Our best building, I will build another scanner room. Problems must be solved. Yeah, your hospital must be worth of $120,000 so far. It's worth $120,290. So we only a small amount increase the required number on a small amount, like $200 only. So actually we're now waiting for remaining patients to be healed, and this would be it for this mission. We need 15 more patients. Still no decent doctors for hire. Actually, we have two more patients. One. And I guess, yeah, that's it. Let's see. Yeah, 200. So we just wait for them. Yeah, and yeah, we move on to the next level. So guys, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and comrades, have a nice day.